a world record for the farthest flight on hoverboard. Utilizing Star 8 Green Technologies electric flying hoverboard.
With a steady pace, look at that. Oh my goodness. Do you think he could do it?
He targets to reach 2.5 kilometer to beat the 2016 record of a French jet skier, which is 2.2 kilometers. So let's see.
To get more information about the EMAV, that's an electric manned aerial vehicle. Let's see his attempt. That is actually pretty cool, right? Imagine you're gonna try to impress somebody, just show up with that, and be like, hey, how you doing? You wanna go out? Let's go. Let's go to movies, yeah?
Wow.
See, I saw it earlier, right? Somebody was videoing, I thought it was like Photoshop, right? I was like, man, it's actually the real thing, right? And I saw it on TikTok too. I was like, man, my goodness. Let's see where he's at now.
Yeah, he's going back, he's going
once
back.
Once again, 270 is the record.
He's going back.
He's gonna try to shatter all records. And if you're wondering, that's very challenging because, you know, the wind, there's some areas that'll be different wind channels. Also the muscular endurance, right? But of course he's a gymnast, he has that experience and balance.
Okay,
where you go? You go to Manila already? He's like, bye guys. See you guys later.
Kits Mendiola is a Filipino flying car inventor and now trying to break the world record for the farthest flight utilizing Star 8 Green Technologies electric flying hoverboard. Look at that. How cool is that? How cool is that? How cool is that? Nasa Subic, Zambales po kami as we speak. We're specifically inside the Subic Bay Metropolitan Authority, targeting to break the world record for the farthest flight utilizing electric flying hoverboard of the Star 8 Green Technology. And breaking the record is Kits Menzola, a Filipino flying car inventor of Star 8 Green Technology Corporation.
If the guide serves you right, he'll go back and forth for a couple of times.
Pabalik ulit siya. He's coming back again. He's not stopping.
He's on his way back again, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo.
Next noise.
Woo! So amazing to actually being able to witness this. Medyo malayo pa yung babyahisin niya doon. But he looks having fun.
The closest that we got to see this is the movie Demolition Man.
And it's actually very amazing to be able to see him enjoying this and achieving such a feat.
Yeah, he rides this. Green Goblin. So it's now reality. Green Goblin is for real, dude. Hobgoblin, yeah, Hobgoblin.
To answer the question of Peng Lumaad, nandito po tayo sa Subic Bay Metropolitan Authority here in Subic, Zambales. And right now as we speak, we're witnessing Kits Mendiola, a Filipino flying car inventor trying to break the world record for the farthest flight utilizing electric flying hoverboard. Ayan. Balik na po siya for his second round. He's not stopping. That's so amazing. Look at that. Almost done. Look at that. Nice. Nice. So, pinakita niya sa atin yung paglipad sa baybayin and also here closer dun sa road. Pabalik na siya. Anything you want to say, sir?
As he just won.
Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Ang lahat po ay pinaaalalahanan.
Philippines!
Tamang magsusuot ng face mask.
Break natin, sir!
Of course, to my mom, Lana, Potato, you guys are the best. Thank you. I'll see you guys soon.
So, how do you feel when you ride it? Is it through your legs?
Oh yeah, a lot of stress on the legs. Kasi you have to keep that same position para matulungan mo siya to be stable. And a little bit of balancing here and there. Every time the wind gets me from the back, I'm getting blown out eh. And I'm trying to stay here so people can see me more. But it was a good flight. It was a team effort for Team Imab. Thank you guys, Team Imab. I couldn't have done it without them. Star 8. Full backing all the way.
Never forget to practice.
Woo! I want to show everyone that this technology is ready, and soon this will be out in the market. Star 8 will bring this out in the market together with our flight cars, our air taxis, everything. And this is one way of showing them that this is stable, this is safe, this is the future, it's eco-friendly. Let's not destroy the planet, guys. Let's all work together to find solutions to live a better life for the next generation especially.
And last but not the least, message for the kids who are looking up to you, who are imagining you doing great things.
Kids, people will say that your dreams are too big. Do not listen to them. Listen to what's inside you. Only you know what you're capable of. Actually, you have no idea. I never knew I'm more than capable of this. I never had an idea that I can get this far. But I never stopped believing in myself, and I never listened to any negative thoughts, negative people, negative words. If they say it's impossible, It's their opinion. You gotta have your own. You gotta have your own dream, your own goals. And you just gotta work hard. You gotta work harder than anyone else. That's about it.
Sir Fitz, meron tayong question sa live. Ilang oras daw yung battery?
Our flight time, our current flight time, I think, I'm not sure, that was about 6 minutes. Depending on the weight of the pilot, mm-hmm. you can get more. Mm-hmm. I'm a little bit on the middle weight.
Okay, so that's around 6 minutes yung time natin for utilizing this continuously.
Fly, yeah.
Sir Kits, maybe you may want to recognize some partners that allowed us to really put into action and to achieve our world record. Sino yung mga partners and organizations, agencies that we want to recognize and thank?
Oh, number one, of course, is Star 8 Green Tech. They are my partners, they are my investors, they're my family. And my team, EMAV, everyone who's always there for us, always backing us up with our with my crazy idea. And for the place, SBMA, thank you very much. You guys made history with me and, oh, this is my dad.
Wow! Sir, anong masasabi mo sa world record ng anak nyo?
Kanya ako galing.
Very, very proud. Very, very proud. Alright. So what we witnessed is our very own Kits Menjola. He broke the world record. Not only 2.5 kilometers, but Sir Kits, it's 2.6 or 2.7.
We will see. We will check later.
We will check later. Yes.
But the current world record that's standing
2.2
is 2.2.
Right? So regardless.
Pag na-reach ko yung second U-turn ko, that was already a tie.
Mm.
So from there on, it's already a win. It's a win for Philippines.
Regardless, 2.6 or 2.7, we got it.
Yes.
Kits Menjola of Star 8 Green Technology, guys, breaking the world record for the farthest flight on hoverboard. At syempre kasama natin yung kanyang tatay. Very proud.
Thank you.
Ano masasabi mo, sir, dun sa mga madaming suporta at congratulatory messages na natatanggap natin?
Ay, nako. Marami salamat sa lahat ng sumusuporta. And Star 8 also. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Ano naman po yung message nyo kay Sir Kits na finally, mangyayak-ngayak pa siya kanina.
Siyempre, matagal yung pinaghirapan.
Oo. Buong ano talaga, no?
Na sa tsaga. Tsaga tsaka faith.
Totoo yan. So it's effort and faith. We can achieve whatever that we want to achieve. Thank you so much po.
Thank you, Thomas.
So sa ngayon na in-interview na si Sir Kits Menjola. So later, kung manonood kayo ng 24 oras, mapapanood nyo itong balitang ito.
Hey, we did!
Woo!
Inaayos na nila ngayon yung hoverboard.
From day one! Kayo talaga, nandun na kayo from day one. From the moment I was only flying probably mga
2 so we'll feature yung interview.
Tapos, thank you very much. GMA, thank you for always being there and always supporting and covering and helping us promote this wonderful technology.
Yeah, so palakpakan din natin yung team ng EMAV. These guys, these are guys.
We'll do more records. We'll try to set the high standard for this technology. We will try to make records with using our flying cars. We will do everything to make noise and make sure that people understand that we have a new transportation technology that can save the planet, that will not ruin the nature, and it's eco-friendly. Imagine, this is electric, so wala tayong masyadong maintenance, unlike combustion.
Yeah.
It's compact. Mm-hmm. And if you charge via solar, basically you're flying for free.
Yeah.
That's the best.
And the most importantly, kaya ng Pinoy.
Kaya. Yun ang the best doon. Kaya ng Philippines. Who would have imagined na i-break ang world record sa flying hoverboard? Philippines ang gagawa.
Yes.
Hindi natin inaakala yan. So of course, magaling tayo sa iba't ibang sports. Mm-hmm. Nandiyan ang boxing, billiards, andiyan ang bowling, swimming, pero yung technology guys, hindi tayo magpapaiwan.
Yes.
Support nyo yung isa't isa. Yes. Support nyo yung mga local innovators, inventors natin. We have so many brilliant minds. They just need to be supported.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sir Rafi. The best ka, the best. Thank you.
The EMAV team. So they're trying to fix the hoverboard for a ceremonial awarding a little later. So yung nakita natin kanina, si Sir Kits Menzola, pero behind that are these amazing people working with him. So the success of Kits Menzola is because of these people.
Mag-ready ka na, ha?
The EMAV team. Very hardworking.
Patambling nyo si Rasin, eh. Naamon nga kayo ni, ano, ni Dennis, mag-i-milo ka.
Si Marlon.
Si ano, nagre-ready na rin si Jet para magluto sa gitna. Kasama tayo.
Next thing you know, it's gonna be that. It's gonna be, right? Now, thank you for your watch.